All right. So I'm just going to go ahead and do a quick little fun thing. I wanted to get back into cursive writing. Because I already write in a semi-cursive font anyways. I don't really pick up my pen much. So I was thinking of relearning cursive. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm on archive.org. I'm going to log in and borrow this kid's book for learning cursive. But I just think it's important. For my own use, so let's go ahead and borrow. All right. All right. Welcome. EXL Cursive Handwriting Workbooks are designed to provide parents and teachers with fun and motivational tools for helping students master cursive handwriting. Cursive Handwriting Books Workbook for Kids, Beginning Cursive, helps children learn the basics of cursive writing in the most enjoyable and fun way. What makes this amazing workbook different from most of the other workbooks on Beginning Cursive is that it provides a dot-to-dot illustrated exercises to help children understand how exactly to form each cursive letter and how to connect cursive letters. In part one, students learn how and practice the cursive alphabet. They have to draw the snail's trail inside the letter with a marker, following numbered dots, a fun way of learning how exactly to form each letter. Afterwards, they practice writing the letter by tracing inside it and copying it multiple times. Part two, students learn how to connect lowercase and uppercase cursive letters. And in part three, they practice writing their first words in cursive. Important note, this workbook is the first book of our cursive handwriting workbook series. It is suitable for grades two and up and is meant to be used in the context of adult guided lessons. Its purpose is to help children learn the cursive alphabet as well as to understand how to connect cursive letters and form short words in cursive. Upon finishing this workbook, students will be ready to move on to more advanced workbooks that will help them practice writing words and sentences with a goal to build fluency. Cool. All right. Part one, the cursive alphabet. Learn and practice cursive letters. Oh, I could just do this. Can I download this book? Let me see. Hold on. I think it's just a borrowed book, so I don't think there's a download option. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, yeah, I can't really do much there, so never mind. All right, let's zoom out. Oops. There we go. Okay. Okay, how to write the cursive letter A. Okay. Let's go ahead and change this. I want purple to be bright and visual, so this will be re. So the letters. Okay. Do green for the dots, so the letter A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y. Y, and Z. And then do a little dividing line. And then sorry, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. Some arrows. All right. Almost there. And then cursive will be, so let's do blue. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, I'm not going to do it that way. I don't like that. I'm just going to draw it in. This keeps track of. Okay, A. Big A. B. That's B. B. Okay. Thank you. I'll get better at that. Okay. See. See. And then big C. Okay. And D. Oops. All right. D. So that's D. Oh, my bad. Okay. Let's read it up. Starts here, down, loop, loop. Okay. E. Then F. Okay, it's going to be. Nope. Been a while since I've done that. So. And then F. G. G. All right, start here, work my way up, loop. Okay, G. Starting here, work down. Itch. Man, that's terrible. I. Okay.
Bye. Oh, wait. That's kind of dumb. Try it again. J. Shame. Nope. Not quite there. So, up and around. Down and around like that. Kind of like that, I guess. J. K. I do a little loopy. That's an O though. It's kind of hard to do it that way. So when you put those letters too close together. Okay. Thank you. Yes. There's tea. W. Z. Z. Okay. It's all letters. All right. Let's see if I can do. M, J, K, J, okay, yeah. A, B, C, D, E. A, G. J, K, L, N, P, Q, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
All right, call that good. That was fun.